Create the patient info, input the name, ID, and choose the gender, and also the date of the birth. Then you save the record, and then you enter here. Here is a camera sign. From this interface, you choose between these two in the middle. If you take the image of the left eye, you choose the left point. If you take the image of the right eye, then you select the right point. So currently, we will take the left eye, so I select the left point in the middle. Then the focus mode, there are two modes, the real-time and the manual. Normally, we choose real-time. And for the capture mode, we choose auto. It will cover about 90% of all the situation. But sometimes if the in the auto mode, if the image is too dark, you can change to the manual mode. Yeah, you can go. Go. Right circle appear.